Hi, so my name is Nicolas Fillon. I'm a field application engineer at STMicroelectronics. And today I will talk to you about the ecosystem for USB-C that we have. So one of the board that we have is the STM32G0 Evolution board. So this is a full blown Evolution board that comes with a daughter board for USB-C connectivity. So we also have, you know, this discovery kit. So STM32G0 discovery kit. So this is more like a promotional tool that can be used, you know, to learn about the USB-C capabilities. In these slides, I'm going to talk to you about UCPD. UCPD stands for USB-C and Power Delivery Interface. This is a new IP that supports both USB Type-C connector management and also USB Power Delivery Communication Protocol. We are both certified for USB-C Rev 1.2 and also USB-PD 3.0 specifications. The first implementation can be found in the STM32G0 MCU platform. So this is an entry-level Cortex M0 Plus based STM32 solution with up to two UCPD interfaces with a low pin count, so from 28 to 64 pins. So let's see what the USB-PD IP will cover in a USB-C and power delivery system. As we can see here, the USB-PD will cover the physical layer and the USB-C control. On top of that, we provide a USB-PD stack that runs on the STM32G0. So this stack provides the protocol, the policy engine, and also the device policy management for both source and sync. So the UCPD offers detection of Type-C cable, attach, detach, orientation, resolution, authentication. It also enables an upgrade path to higher power application. So now let's see what we offer in terms of USB-C ecosystem. So first of all, we have the STM32G0 Evolution board. So this is a full-blown Evolution board that comes with a daughter board just for USB-C power delivery. It comes with two different USB-C ports. It comes also with display ports and legacy USB connectors. Then we have the STM32G0 Discovery Kit. So we'll talk about it more in the next slide. And in terms of software, we have the STM32 Q-Monitor UCPD, which permits to monitor the traffic on the CC lines and also to configure the UCPD IP inside the STM32G0. Here are some more information about the STM32G0 Discovery Kit. So this is a promotional kit that you can use as a tool to learn and discover the USB-C port capabilities. So it has three modes. First mode, the standalone mode, where you can discover and display the power, the data, and the alternate modes of any USB-C host. The second mode is the sniffer and meter mode. So it permits to display the current direction, the power information like VBUS and IBUS between two USB-C enabled devices. The third mode and the last one is the advanced mode. So that's where you can debug, configure and inject some USB-PD 3.0 packets using the software STM32 Cube Monitor USB-PD. So the STM32 CubeMX is part of the USB-C ecosystem that we offer. So this is the tool that you can use to first select which device you want to use, so which STM32G0, how many ports you want to use, what are the roles of these ports, so it could be sync, source, DRP or FRS. You can also use it, you know, to select the parameters for the USB-PD middleware, and then you can also generate code, so generate some projects depending on the parameters that you have selected. We also offer the STM32 Q-Monitor UCPD. So this is a software that permits to display and configure the parameters of the USB-PD middleware and also to configure the UCPD IP inside the STM32G0. In terms of display, you can look at the measurement of VBUS and IBUS on a graph. You can also look at the trace to see what is happening on the CC lines. You even have the possibility to generate some USB PD protocol messages into the bus. So I hope you learned a lot about what we have to offer in terms of USB-C ecosystem. And thank you for watching. If you need more details, please visit our website, st.com. And have a great day. Thank you.